but we have to make a confession. Me and Vicky was in a foul mood back there, but we came out and we've seen you lot, and we're well happy now, aren't we?
Yeah, you've cheered us both up.
Are you ready to party?
Are you ready, Mel?
Sparkly little thing, you!
I might have gone a bit overboard on the glitter, but who cares, eh?
It's not really glitter, she just sweats it.
Come on, let's go.
I'm giving you everything. Joy can bring, I swear. And all that I want from you is a promise you'll be there. I'm giving you everything that joy can bring, I swear. And all that I want from you is a promise you'll be there. I'm giving you
We are giving you everything tonight. Oh, yes.
Oh, yes, sister. Sister. Right, what are we doing?
Well, bloody hell, Melanie.
Oh, yeah. Right. You lot must know we've been working on our new album. You know that, don't you?
Yeah.
Would you like to hear one of the songs from our new album?
You're going to have to scream louder than that because it's really good. Come on.
Right, here we go then. This one is called Right Back At Ya. Because the Spice Girls are right back at ya!
Right back at ya!
Bye.
We've got another one for you, off one of our old albums. And it's a bit rocky and all that, so I think you might know it, actually. In it,
Mousy, you better step to me right now.
Oh, baby.
Shame.
Yes,
you do. Did you cry?
No.
You did! Ah, you did, you did, you did. She cried.
I'm too hard to cry. Sporty doesn't cry, no? Right?
She does.
That's what we're doing next. For this lovely audience of ours.
It's all a bit too much, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, too much, yeah.
It's all a bit too much. Calm down, Mel.
We know a song called Too Much.
See you.
voice is dead loud in my ears.
Dead loud in mine as well, Medley.
Your voice is always loud in everybody's ears.
But now we've got another song from our new album. And it's for all the ladies out there, so you've got to get your short skirts and high heels on and you've got a boogie to this one.
You must get your short skirts.
Short skirts. Don't think it's long.
Oh.
You can stand up, you know, and dance.
What is it called, Victoria?
I know these people
are WOMAN.
I know these people keep telling you to sit down, but if you want to dance, baby!
Not bad.
drum a bit.
They are quite nice. Look at you. It's good. Can we have you? Let me come down. I can't get you. Come here.
Hello. You're not going to be scared. You're going to be scared.
You don't know what you're going to make yourself.
How can you get up?
I found one.
Go on.
Hey.
What's your name?
Jamie.
Sophia.
Oh, this is Melanie C.
Got Sophia here. Can we have a round of applause, please?
Woo! Is it Sophie? Hi, Sophie. Nice to meet you. Nice dearly buffers.
Victoria.
Dearly buffers.
Hiya. All right.
Hello.
Right, okay, another nice to see you. Come on, let's go with this.
We're going to slow it down a little bit now. Simon, start the music.
Come on, Simon.
somebody's top. You know what a girl's like. Your clothes have got to be right. So someone's having a bit of a, well, not a tantrum, a bit of a problem. But it's going to be, we're going to be back soon. So I'll just go all cabaret and keep you entertained for now. Anybody got any good jokes? I haven't. Yeah, it's Simon. Oh no, he doesn't want to know. Right, so we're live on the telly and it's all gone Pete Tong. Yay, but that's what the Spice Girls are about. Are you glad to see us back? Yay! Because you know what? We are so happy to be back. We have got the best fans in the world. Yeah? You know who you are. You cheeky little monkeys. So, yeah. Keep babbling on now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Great. Nice one, crew. Okay, they're going to pay for this one. Woo! Right then. Should we go and see what's going on? I'll give them a shout. Girls! How are we doing? Are we ready? Are we ready, babes? Have a word. Have a word, babe.
Hello, everyone. We've just got a bit of a problem. Melanie's boobs are falling out of her top.
Fell out. I didn't think you would, but anyway, I think she wouldn't. I think her husband would have a word to say as well. So, hi, everyone at home. Put the kettle on. Are you watching, bro? My brother couldn't work, me telly, so we can't watch him. That's a shame, isn't it? Oh, I could do with having a show like this. Just sitting here chatting. It's not as hard, you know. It's dancing and singing. It's well, all right. Yeah, babe, have a word.
I'm quite happy right here. I'm sort of looking out on the crowd. It looks great.
Ad lib. We're nearly ready. Do you have a sing song? Do you like want to sing? What should we sing?
What should we sing?
You don't want to spoil the show. You do one that's coming. Do we? What can we sing? Oh, we're ready. Hey, big round of applause for Wardrobe. Thank you, Wardrobe. What would we do without them? Well, let me just sneak on down here. And this little surprise is spoiled because, yes, we're here now. Never mind, eh?
You see, we're meant to come up from here in the dark.
But never mind.
Her boobs are locked in now.
Watch that space.
There we go!
Oh, we're trapped in hell.
careful.
I'm scared.
I'll keep checking, Mel. It'll be
good.
Fine, I promise.
We've got about 50,000 pins stuck in my back. Anyway, we're back, we're here, and I want to ask you one more question. Would you like to hear another song off our new album? Yeah? Right, this one is called Holler!
Come on!
Come on! Here we go!
I wanna make you holler.
Keep taking it down.
Leave me alone.
No, but I'm going to sing this one because I know you know it.
special night, I think.
I think they're not. Are just as excited as we are. I can see it, I can feel it.
Oh, yeah. Best crowd we've had yet, I think.
It is the best crowd.
Definitely the best crowd we've had.
Oh, yeah.
Loads of energy, loads of good vibes. Everyone at home, too, they're sharing it, they're feeling it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, oh, yeah. Do you think they might know this one? Do you think they might recognise it?
Should we give them a go?
Yeah. I think we should go way back.
Also, know what you said.
Way back.
Go on. Go on, Vicky. Just get on with it. I hate it when they do that.
There we go.
So if you recognise this one, then.
It's too easy, but not too easy.
Yes, yes, indeedy.
You are right, Melanie. We love Christmas.
Oh, yes. Do you not like Christmas?
So, do you know what we're going to do? We're going to do karaoke, Spice. And you all have to sing
really loud.
Because we don't know the way.
The words are up there.
The words are up here. So you've got no excuse.
There. Our words are there. Yours are here.
Let us rejoice and be merry and sing a little Christmas ditty.
Let's go!
It's Christmas!
Thank you.
you'll know the words by tomorrow night. Tomorrow I might know the words. Another chorus. That's all you need to know is the chorus.
Yeah, isn't it? Isn't it?
Do you know what, girls? It's the end of the show.
Do you want us to go?
All right, then we're gonna stay.
I think Mel's usually got something brewing. What is it tonight?
Oh, I've got something.
I've got something brewing. We lift the stage up, and I shall show you now what I have brewing. Oh, bada 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 da 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 da.
You should be a panto.
Alex on two, Damon on three and four, Dave on six, Graham on five.